You write code and test it locally before deploying it remotely. That's just how software teams work. So why should data infrastructure be any different? With Tinybird Local, you can build data projects from scratch, generate mock data, run end-to-end validations, and test APIs all on your local machine. To get started, you'll need a container runtime like Docker or OrbStack. First, I'll log in and create a new workspace. Then I'll start Tinybird Local. I'm building an insights page for my Next.js app. I'll use an LLM prompt to initialize my project and generate a first version of the data files. Tinybird generated all of the resources for my project, including a data source, an API endpoint, and even a fixture file with mock data so I can test my project. Now that my project is set up, I'll run a local build to validate everything end to end. Everything looks good, so I'll create a local deployment and test my API endpoints. The deployment is ready. Let's append some data, grab an endpoint URL, and make a quick curl request. As a bonus, you can even explore your local project visually using the Tinybird UI. And that's it, a complete data project built and tested locally. Later this week, I'll dive deeper into using AI to generate projects, mock data, and test suites. With Tinybird Local, you can ship data projects faster. Write code, test it locally, push it to Git, and deploy with CI/CD. Ship data like you ship code with Tinybird.